I urge those who have homes at the Jersey Shore to not go to them at this time. The local infrastructure, especially the healthcare infrastructure, and especially in off-season, is not prepared for the influx of part-time residents. So there's absolutely no excuse for a party on the beach. Please stay at your primary residences.